What have you done in the last 3 days? Let's ask you that question.
Yeah, well, I've slept a lot, yeah, and I've just I've just been excited about this, you know, getting my costume ready, obviously.
You are very dapper this evening. I will say that.
I've just been trying to enjoy every second, you know. I've been staying at the Savoy, where some of the film was shot, and lording it there, you know. So it's been nice, yeah.
I will ask you about the movie. One question I wanted to ask you the other day was, you chose a very specific point of their career. I mean, you could have told a biopic from, you know, beginning to end. I mean, what was it about that particular period that you thought would make a good movie as you made it?
I just thought that characters were under a lot of challenges in their life. You know, they were reaching old age. They were in ill health. They were in financial difficulties. And I think when you've got, you know, when you've got conflict like that with your characters, it breeds a lot of drama. And really, that's why, and comedy as well, you know, it comes through those situations. So that's, and it was the untold story. Nobody knew this part of their lives. So that's really why we chose that part, you know.
Let me ask you about casting John and Steve. I mean, in the early development, were this always those two, or did they kind of come into the process a bit later?
Funnily enough, they were our first two choices. You know, they were always the guys who we wanted for this roles. And thankfully, they said yes. They took a little bit of persuading, particularly John. He was more nervous about getting involved, particularly because he had to have the fat suit and everything, and it could have gone spectacularly wrong for him more so. Steve's a bit more confident in it, but they eventually sort of both came on, and it was the first choices.
Was there a particular favourite moment of yours from the film that you can pick out and you think, oh, that sequence is probably my favourite? Or
I think either the opening or the closing of the film. Either when they open the film and they're walking through a big tracking shot that runs from the dressing room right through into the studio. That took a long time to devise, and technically that's quite a difficult thing to pull off. I think emotionally the end scene in the film when they're dancing on stage and you see their shadows creeping up the walls and stuff, and it's quite an emotional part. So those two scenes, I think, are my favourite, yeah.
How important do you think it was for you to, when you got nominated for BAFTA, was that kind of an important thing for you guys, or was it just kind of an added bonus to the success of the movie?
Well, for me personally, it was an important thing, because I'd always wanted to be involved in this, yeah? And I never won anything at school, you know? I was never a kind of kid at school who won awards.
Thanks
and stuff. Yeah, same as most people, I would imagine. So I think that was a big thing for me, to be recognised by my peers is a huge thing. And I need to really remind myself of that and take it in and not let the night go without appreciating that. So it is a big thing. I feel very grateful for it.
Fantastic. Well, I wish you all the best this evening. Have a great night. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching Hey You Guys.
Hey You Guys, huh?
Hey You Guys.
Is that
yeah.
from The Goonies?
It is indeed, yes.
Nice.
Hey You Guys.